tried to change it with my hair. Guess who's about to be crying all week about she broke and she can't never keep no money? You guessed correctly. Y'all, I went into Sephora because guess what? Guess who ain't got the brats? Guess who don't got them brats? Me. Anyways, but before I go and get them, let me just share with y'all a few products that I need in my skincare routine. I did pick up a few makeup and body care products. So anyways, before I get started, if you are returning, thank you so much for clicking on our blogs. Don't forget to leave us a comment, hit that post notification bell so you can always be notified when one of our video comes up. And if you're new, hey, I'm Sierra. I'm missing two others, but y'all will see them soon. Okay, thank you. Don't forget to like and share. Anyways, let's get into what I got from Sephora. So the first item is this First Aid Beauty Facial Cleanser that I absolutely love. I've been through a few skin care products just because I needed to find out what works for my skin. I first had to figure out, baby, what type of skin I had. And I always thought I had dry skin, but it actually turns out that I have oily to combination skin. However, First Aid Beauty is a cleanser that I can appreciate just because it is pure and it is like, it's for a sensitive skin. I don't want my face to feel after I finish using it. A little story. I was washing my face, right? And I had my eyes closed and I reached and I grabbed this thinking it was for down there and it went pretty well. So yeah, that's how pure this is. I also grabbed Youth to the People. This is the superfood cleanser. It's kale, green tea, spinach, vitamins, superfood cleanser. Your girl Chelsea Janae has been ranting about this product. So I did want to go and try it out just to see how good it works. So that's how the bottle looks. So it'd be my first time using it. But what I'm thinking is, I'm a Mario Badescio girl, but I want to try some new things because Mario Badescio is very expensive. So this, the Youth to the People direction says, let this be the first product that you use. However, I'm going, because I've been pre-cleansing my face, I'm going to start with the First Aid Beauty and then I'll end with the Youth to the People because this has the kale and green tea, spinach vitamins in it. So yeah, that's how I want to do that. If you guys don't know, Sephora is having their VIP sale. I'm a VIP, I guess, member, so I was able to get the 15% off, and all of Sephora products are 30% off. I do love their concealer, and this is in the shade Ganache. If my camera will focus, but yeah, y'all get the gist. Love this for me. I usually use this underneath my eyes and on my eyebrows. However, I don't like the wear time for this product. I don't know, it oxidizes and it kind of turns orange. So I don't know. I want to see if it was the primer that I was using or if it's really this. This is my third bottle of this, tube of this. So yeah. I also did pick up the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. If y'all can see that. I got the shades Truffle and Amand. Yeah, so I can't wait to use these. I've been hearing nothing but good things about this. If you're new to the makeup world like myself, then you know that trying these products is a must. I just recently bought the NARS matte foundation, something like that, and I love it. It's a mattifying foundation and I love the foundation, so I thought I would try the concealer, the matching concealer to go with it. So yeah, that's everything I bought from Sephora. Ulta, I had to go and get this. The Tree Hut brand, I had to go and get this. So this is the Tree Hut Whip Shea Body Butter in the fragrance Moroccan Rose. I have the body scrub. I also have the, what do I have? The body scrub. And the body wash is what I had. And I've been hearing Adrienne, also another content creator that I watch on YouTube. She was talking about the Shea body butter. So I want to give this a try. It is infused with rose hip and argan oils. So yeah, we'll see how that works. Oh, look at that. That is just everything to me. And it's a whip. Oh my god, it smells just like the body wash and the scrub. So honey, can you imagine taking a nice shower, getting out? I'm an oil girl. I like to rub my body down with oil They do have an oil, but I'll pass. And then a nice tall glass of wine. Yes, honey. So I did stack up on the body wash, the Hydrating Oil Complex body wash. This is the Moroccan Rose. My kids have been loving this too. They were down to little to none, so I had to replace that. I did also get them the strawberry. So earlier I mentioned that I've tried a few skincare products. I really have, because I want my skin to be better. I want my skin to look hydrating. So after trying a few products, drugstore products, and even like Proactive, I know everybody heard of Proactive, my face was really going through it. I don't know, it's like I turned 30 and I just started having acne. I kid y'all not, I've always had good skin. Always. I didn't have to worry about dark spots, blemishes, pimples, none of that shit. But I don't know, for whatever reason, I've just been experiencing really bad skin. So I started looking around for a skincare, blah, 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 blah. I'm rambling. However, I was told to try Mario Badescu by your girl I Am Shelly on YouTube. Love her, by the way. This is the oil-free moisturizer with SPF in it. And the one at home that I use is SPF 17 sunscreen. It's a broad spectrum sunscreen. The one I have at home has 17. I wanted to up the amountage just because, you know, I'm outside a lot more. And then I ran out of my caffeine eye cream. This does wonders. I don't know if y'all can tell, but you see this right here? When I use this product, underneath my eyes are just everything. And if you know, then you know, honey. If you 30 or pushing 30, honey, you need to start preparing something to go underneath those eyes. Because let me tell you, the bags, they be telling. So yeah, I ran out of this product. So I ran into Ulta to get these two. Mario Badescu has really been working for my skin. I really love this line. So I picked up this. This was free for whatever reason she gave it to me. So I'm going to try it out. I'm not really into facial masks, but we'll see. This is from the brand Pacifica, if I say that right. Pacifica, yeah. Well, ooh, it does say 100% vegan and cruelty free. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully I get to use this before my oldest does, because she swear all my stuff belong to her. So when I go shopping, that's why I have to pick up stuff for them, because they will use all my stuff, honestly. So, all right, y'all, I'm getting ready to go grab the brats per usual and, you know, get us some food, settle down, settle in. I'm actually going to go home, pour me up a glass of wine, and because I just got my bottles in from Cooper Hawks Winery. So I'm going to go home, settle in, and I'll catch y'all whenever I catch y'all. Honey, your girl is tired. I'm tired. I'm worked all day. Now I'm about to go get these kids, and I'm going to talk to y'all when I talk.